They can't stay living on the government's dime. Stand tall for the people of America.